goes.
Oh, shit!
What are you doing?
I'm not... doing... anything.
Secret.
Commencing guidance protocol. Their eyes have launched an action.
Let's go.
Creatures rely on the sensitive smell behind them. Their digestive system has also deteriorated, forcing them to ingest rock to break down food and explode. Referred to as the creatures of the deck, these beasts feed almost exclusively on carrion. Extreme hunger, however.
Oh shit.
Gonna make me do everything?
Ooh, I don't have this one. Fucking bullshit. Yep, I bet I missed it by like a second on the dodge. Give me that. Give me that, chat. So up and. I'm just not ready to deal with that 10,000 evil death. It was over there.
Sort of monster's den. A fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
Whoa.
Commencing scan.
Question.
I believe I have a match. The symbols resemble those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a Cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct Cactuar.
We were just over there too.
Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a Cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby?
Oh!
That's it! That statue should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Good thing I started exploring places. I did. That was what I did. I was trying to test that.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Whatever. Let's go.
I hear them fall down there.
Oh, they're adorable! Who are they saying? Meh?
To them, the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy?
Ooh.
Whoa! No need for all that. Name's G. Kid G. Descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth cactuar scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?
Take it! Cut down!
with the power of his power.
No fucking way I was short by 300.
Just hand over the treasure of the sands after a performance like that. So, you gonna give it another go?
Bro, I need to hit 1,000. I didn't even hit most of that. That is wild to me. Dude.
Get ready for the beating of a lifetime!
Who's this? Five seconds. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy because I lost it by literally just a second. That is horseshit. That is absolutely horseshit.
Just you.
No way it's taking me this long to set. No fucking. Oh, fucking way. I got it. I missed it. That is actually horseshit. That is actually horseshit.
Had enough for today?